And this gospel, the Church prepares on one of the popes of the Church is departed to the heavens in the commemoration of one of the popes. Why? Because always the Church points to the true priest, who is our Lord Jesus Christ, who is the first priest to reveal himself to humanity. It is our Lord Jesus Christ. When you remember when Adam and Eve, they ate from the tree and they found themselves naked, the knowledge of evil entered to their nature. So they found themselves naked. And they tried to cover themselves, and all their knowledge was about the trees. They took from the fig tree, because the leaves of the fig tree are big, and tried to cover themselves with the papers of the fig tree. يعني في الفردوس أو في جنة عدن لما آدم وحواء أكلوا من الشجرة ودخلت معرفة الخطية لطبيعتهم اكتشفوا ان هم عريانين حاولوا يغطوا نفسهم ولان معرفتهم محدوده مش مفيش قدامهم غير الايه؟ غير الشجره بتاعت الدين خدوا الورق بتاعها يغطوا بيه ايه؟ نفسهم. But what did our Lord Jesus Christ do? Our Lord Jesus Christ, he made a sacrifice. He took animals and he made a sacrifice. And he took the skin of the animals to cover Adam and Eve. And this was the first point to know about the sacrifice and the priest. يعني عمل ايه المسيح معاهم؟ جاب حيوانات وذبحها وقدم ايه؟ ذبيحة، وخد جلد الذبيحة دي عمل بيها ايه؟ خيط لهم مآزر لآدم وحواء. فكان المسيح هو أول إعلان عن أول إيه؟ كاهن يقدم ذبيحة. وطبعا الذبيحة اللي قدمها كانت إشارة إلى ذبيحة إيه؟ نفسه. It was a symbol for the sacrifice he will offer. And that's why on Good Friday there is a very, very important hymn. And this hymn shows us how the Church put all her teaching in hymns to make it what? Like soluble food to the people. This hymn is Phi Eta hymn. This who offered himself as a sacrifice. هذا الذي إيه؟ أصعب ذاته إيه؟ ذبيحة. أصعب ذاته ذبيحة. He offered himself. So he is the sacrifice and he is the priest in the same time. So today, when we hear about St. Peter and our Lord Jesus Christ telling him, "You are Peter, and on this rock I will build my church, and the gates of Hades shall not prevail against it," he is speaking about what? About what he offered to the Church. Whatever you forgive on earth, I will forgive in heaven. Whatever you bound on earth, I will bound in heaven. So he gave the Church the priesthood. And he also talked with Peter when when Jesus was speaking in the Gospel of Luke about telling the people, don't be afraid of little flock because your father wants to give you the kingdom of heaven. لا تخف يا قطع الصغير لأن لكم قد سر أن يعطيكم الإيه؟ الملكوت. So Peter said to him, "Master or Lord, did you say this for us or you said for all the people?" He said, "Who is the faithful servant whom his master gave authority to give the other servants their food in due time? And who is the Al-Amin Al-Hakim, who is the faithful steward, whom his master chose to give the people the food in due time. من هو الوكيل الأمين الحكيم الذي يقيم السيد على عبيده ليعطيهم طعامهم في إيه؟ في حين طوبى لذلك العبد الذي إذا جاء السيد ويجده يفعل إيه؟ أجازة. Blessed is this servant whom his master comes and finds him doing this. I truly or assuredly I say to you that he put him over all his goods. حق أقول لكم أنه يقيم على العيد جميع أعمال. So also the church with a very nice feature with them. When a priest dies and when they pray the funeral, what is the gospel? It is the gospel of the tenants. And in the end of the parable, the master say to the servants, you were faithful in the little, come, I will make you faithful on big things. Enter to the joy of your master, or your lord. يجي في نياحة الكهنة يقروا أني الإنجيل، يقروا الإنجيل إيه؟ الوزنات. نعما أيها العبد الصالح والأمين، كنت أمينا في القليل إيه؟ أقيمك على كثير، ادخل إلى فرح إيه؟ سيدك. So this is the priesthood in the church. It is a fatherhood. It is a stewardship. It is a responsibility. And on this foundation, the church is founded. This is the word of our Lord Jesus Christ. I will make the foundation of my church on what? On the priesthood. And the priesthood, this is my authority. I give it to the steward. The steward is a person who doesn't own anything. He doesn't own anything. But he has a power from his master to deal with everything the master has. يعني الوكيل ده شخص لا يملك شيء خالص، ما يملكش حاجة خالص من إيه؟ من خير سيده. لكن سيده مديله إيه؟ power، مديله authority، مديله سلطان. سلطان يقدر يشيله منه في أي لحظة طبعا. In the parable of the wicked steward, he said to him, you will not be a steward for me anymore. Give me your papers. قال له في مثل وكيل الظلم قال له ايه؟ لا تقدر ان تكون لي وكيلا ايه؟ فيما بعد اعطيني الحساب ايه؟ وكالتك من حقه في اي لحظه. ان انا حقه في اي لحظه لان الوكيل لا يملك شيء. It is the same. So today when we read this gospel, when we hear about the departure of one of the popes, when we do all these things, we look to who? We look to our Lord Jesus Christ, the true priest. We look to our Lord Jesus Christ who has the authority to give and to take away. We look to our Lord Jesus Christ who is working in the church. يعني لما نسمع الإنجيل ده ونسمع عن واحد من الآباء بكرطة اتنيح نبص على مين؟ نبص على المسيح. And the church teach us this. How the church teaches this? In ordaining of the Pope, what is the gospel that is read? I am the true shepherd. المسيح يقول إيه؟ أنا هو إيه؟ الراعي الصالح. يعني كنيسة بتعمل بكرة، أوعى تفتكروا إن الإنجيل ده البكرة اللي بيقول يعني ربنا افتقدنا أو يعني الكنيسة بتقول ربنا افتقدنا الراعي الصالح، لا. ده الراعي الصالح الوحيد هو مين؟ المسيح. In the ordination of the Pope, the church is always pointing on whom? On our Lord Jesus Christ. He is the true shepherd. هو الراعي إيه؟ الصالح. واخدين بالكم؟ اللي علينا إيه؟ تتخدع كده ولا تتزعل من هذا بقى لينا راعي صحيح هو أبونا وراعينا. وكل ما يكون الإنسان يعني الراعي ده مقتدع كل ما المسيح إيه؟ يعمل. When the shepherd, or the shepherd, human shepherd, is humble, our Lord Jesus Christ works through him. شوفنا ده very clear in the life of Pope Carolus VI. He was very humble, and the Lord worked through him. Although he faced a lot of problems, but he overcame all these problems. And he took the shape of the church, or he made the shape of the church in the right path. Ashkenazi Mahabha, this is a great lesson for us to do always what? To look on the true shepherd, our Lord Jesus Christ. To look on the true priest, our Lord Jesus Christ. All the priests, all the fathers, they are blessed. But the true shepherd, he is of no sin. الراعي السرع ما فيهوش غلطة، مش معصر، مش ممكن يعمل حاجة ما تريحناش، هو الراعي الحقيقي للكنيسة. And glory be to God from now and forever. Amen. God will next Tuesday.